Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Greetings from the Royal Festival Hall, London, where the National Youth Orchestra of Great Britain, 129 strong, conducted for the first time by Sir Malcolm Sargent, one of their vice presidents, are taking their bow after playing Mendelssohn's Reblas Overture. This is their seventh birthday concert. In a few moments, there's to be a performance of the Bach Concerto No. 1 in D minor for piano and strings, and the soloist in this will be the remarkably young and diminutive and amazingly gifted pianist Wendy Waterman. She's 9 and comes from Leeds and has only once before made an appearance at a symphony concert. She is so small, in fact, and the orchestra so large that the platform only just holds them all. And many people may find her somewhat lost among the enormous string section, which numbers no less than 80, but we hope that our cameras will put viewers at an advantage here. Now, while the piano is got ready and the orchestra's tuning, I think I've just time to tell you one or two interesting things about the orchestra, which tonight makes its television debut, though it's been heard on the radio ever since 1948, its first public appearance. It has played at the last four Edinburgh festivals with astounding success, each time adding to its great reputation. And it's becoming known by trips abroad as well. When you think that they're all virtually schoolchildren, amateurs, of course, and not even full-time music students, it makes their achievement even more incredible. Much of the credit for what has been called this phenomenon of our times must go to the orchestra's musical director, Miss Ruth Railton. She founded it in 1947 in order to promote the musical education of the most promising young players in the country. Anyone from 13 to 18 can apply for an audition. The successful ones meet three times a year during the holidays for a week or so and are given a course in music, including many other branches of study besides the main one, which is that of playing as a symphony orchestra under eminent teachers and conductors. Now, I don't think we shall have long to wait. No, here comes Sir Malcolm leading onto the platform this little girl, Wendy Waterman, who is going to play Bach's Piano Concerto No. 1 in D minor, probably the best known one, which is in three movements.